This is the tree of Sundari, which is mostly found in the delta, Sundari delta. We are here at Swarnrekha river delta, located just 10 km eastward. This is Swarnrekha river delta here. Lots of Sundari tree is here. We can see the uproot of this Sundari tree. This is the main characteristics of the tree. When the whole area becomes flooded, the tree can respiration from the root of the tree. This is the tree of Sundari tree, which is mostly found in the delta.